Jenny. We just read a book called The Magic Calf.
The Magic Calf is a fantasy book. The main characters are Miri and Molly.
Miri is stuck by two sets of twins. One side are two brothers and the other side are the two sisters.
Miri feels left out in her family. But one afternoon in a tiny attic bedroom, Miri finds a mysterious piece of glass.
And when she peeks through it, something strange happens.
Miri goes back into time. Miri meets a girl her age called Molly.
I hope you enjoy this book.